Good morning, everyone. I'm Sukmini Samarkand, one of the co-authors of this study. Our study is Associated Parental Risk Factors of Epileptic Patients, a case control study. This study is basically a case control study which was conducted in neurology clinic and the outpatient department of teaching hospital Anuradhapura. Epilepsy is a neurological disorder of the brain which affects people of all ages. Around 65 million people worldwide have epilepsy, making it one of the most common neurological disorders globally. However, less published data is found regarding to associated parental risk factors in developing countries. Therefore, our objective was to determine the association between epilepsy and parental risk factors among epileptic patients. As our study is a hospital-based case control study, we have recruited 202 previously diagnosed epileptic patients as our case group. Patients with cerebral palsy, mental retardation, or both were excluded. Only the first identified cases in each sibling were included, while other affected siblings were excluded. As our control group, we have recruited 200 participants from the outpatient department of teaching hospital Anuradhapura, excluding those who are having any neurological disorder. Both case and the control groups are between 12 years old and 45 years old. An intervener-administered questionnaire was used to assess parental risk factors such as maternal and paternal age at birth, parental age gap, family history, consanguinity, and mode of delivery. And ethical approval was obtained from ethics review committee. Then the collected data was analyzed using Chi-square test. There we found that consanguinity and family history are significant risk factors for epilepsy. As illustrated in this bar chart, the consanguineous marriages are more common among case group. It is around 18.8%, whereas in control group, it is only 8%. Also in family history, it is 18.3% in case group, whereas control group, it is only 5.5%. Therefore, consanguinity and family history are significant risk factors for epilepsy in the offspring. However, there's no statistical significance for maternal age at birth, parental age gap, or mode of delivery. As conclusion, parental risk factors such as consanguinity and family history are associated risk factors for epilepsy. Thank you.